Pasharp version 4 has a new module called Screenshot. Open the Screenshot dialog box and then update ink list. We can do something like rip for the current job, including set rip resolution, dot shape, ruling and angle. It means that we write this information within the file, and they will be read exactly in RIP. At present, Screenshot can support TrueFlow, produced by Screen Corporation from Japan. But we will enhance this module constantly in the future versions.